website, put an RF compliance in your follow, all the little boxes that you can follow, get those numbers, plug it in, you're good to go. As far as your question specifically, if you've got that in your chart, whether FC, first of all, you'll never be asked, and if you were, I doubt you would be, unless you just like to refresh it for the heck of it, or you add something to your chain, then you don't have any option, because that other one is no longer available. All right. Do you need your stuff back? Well, we just got the drawings up.
Thank you, Terry. Appreciate it.
You need up here?
No. Okay. All right. I got free stuff.
You will wait.
Everybody have a ticket? You don't have a ticket.
No, I don't have a ticket. You're slipping.
You got the skirt for that. Okay, I need an impartial, independent person to draw.
Let's hit it.
Is that one? I've got a selection of ball caps and a Yaesu mouse pad. You can select whichever hat you want. And if you have ticket 113, pick a ball cap. Well, Yahoo, okay. Yahoo for that too. Now, okay. Got a wall charger, got a C connector in it, got an adapter in the box. Goes to 118. Everybody likes a stripper. So we're going to get
look at him, boom.
116.
Yeah,
huh? Is that you?
Great for travel.
Who's 114? There you go. Okay. Also, remind everyone we've got some DX Engineering giveaways, stickers, a couple of DX Engineering catalogs. Also have a copy, medium fast copy of National Contest Journal.
Any other business? If not, I declare this meeting adjourned. Thanks everybody for coming.